Hi YouTube, this is Tara and welcome back to my channel. So I'm on my morning break and I want to stop and thank everybody for watching my ASMR ice eating mukbangs. The ASMR community is really, really coming through and I appreciate that. So of course I am doing my Il Makiage and I'm trying to do it within 15 minutes. That shine that you see on my face is not moisturizer or oils or anything that, you know, I did spray my wig. But I received in my, I do a BoxyCharm box. Those of you who don't know what BoxyCharm is, BoxyCharm is a subscription box. And of course, I'm doing my hard candy. I'm pretty sure there are better primers out there other than hard candy. I just happened to be at Walmart and see it, picked it up, and I get very oily on my lids, on my eyelids. So it's supposed to be a mattifying primer. And so this probably won't be a full-on makeup tutorial. This would just be me applying the Il Makiage because I am reviewing it for a week to see if it is worth me keeping, and if not, I will send it back and get my money back. You know, your children will be honest with you because your children don't want their mama out there looking all tore up and ripped. So what I did was I asked my son, and my son said to me, he said, he said it looked okay, and he said it looked warm, and that it matched my neck. And so I took that as a good thing. I'm gonna go in with my benefits because my benefits reduces pores. And my pores are basically on my cheeks. And let's make sure this is black brown. And then this is, let me see. Well, I'm gonna have to go in, you guys, with the black brown because the both of them need sharpening. Both of them need sharpening. So we just gonna do this real quick. Okay, and so do I have my okay. So I pretty much have a people and blog channel. You guys, so I pretty much do a variety of things on my channel because I don't know what I really want to stick to and what I'm passionate about. So I like the ice eating and the ASMR because I like to eat ice. You know, I like it. It doesn't taste like anything unless you put flavor. Mm-hmm. I'm still working on my eyebrows, learning how to do that, learning that, and as you can see, they are shaped completely different, and this one is thicker than that one, So, and thank God that I have my primer on. Because with that primer, I'm gonna tell you, I'm able to wipe and clean these eyebrows up pretty good. Okay, so when I'm rushing, eyebrows are a mess. And that's what, now the other primer does say wait, but benefits, it says apply to face. Blend with fingertips, wear alone under makeup or as a primer over makeup to touch up. Okay. So, oh, excuse me. Here we go with the El Makiage. I'm gonna put, yesterday I did two pumps. If you wanna see how it looks with two pumps, go ahead and, it's a pea size amount with two pumps. Go ahead and go through my playlist or go through my channel and see. I did not like it. It was too red. My son, he didn't say he liked it or whatever, but he just told me the positive things. Okay. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm using not my spoon this time. Okay. I'm using a brush. Okay, I switched it up on you. And immediately looking at this foundation, it looks like it's gonna be too light. But if you know anything about makeup, which I am learning, makeup oxidizes, it changes colors on you in a minute. So I'm just trying to get all that product off my hand, off the back of my hand. And I know the way it looks on the back of my hand, as warm as it looks on the back of my hand, I know it's gonna look like that on my face eventually. So I knew that that wasn't going to work. And I'm just doing circles on this side of my face and being careful not to disturb my eyebrows too much. I don't care that much because I have messed them up and maybe, just rushing, messed them up so bad to the point where they need fixing anyway. Okay. So there. I'm not gonna worry about my cheeks. I'm not gonna worry about my cheeks. That pigmentation. showing there. I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay, so that's it. I'm just gonna put that one pump. Basically, what I'm thinking about doing is so, you guys, I'm going to, since I have to wait anyway for it to oxidize, I'm going to go ahead with some gold up under the brow. I really like this one pretty good. You see it's gone, and I didn't bring my Juvia's Place today. Well, basically, what she's saying is, she thought, let's see. And I always mess this up a little bit. So I guess I'll go ahead and put a little bit on my, I'm just gonna go in with Dusty Rose. And it's almost been 15 minutes. Going in with Dusty Rose on my lid. And then I'm gonna take cinnamon right here and just go in that crease. cinnamon is kind of dark. And go up a little bit. I'll see. Okay, so now that it has had 5 minutes to go in and slide, whatever. Okay, and this is 140. Even if I change the foundation shade, I'll just go ahead and keep. I'll use this little small brush and come around my mouth with some of that concealer. Yeah, clean up these brows a little bit too. Go up, go here. And go up on eyes. Make sure my mouth is good. It's always so dark down here. If I had my pressed powder, I would go in with my pressed powder. I have an eyeshadow in that palette that I could have highlighted with, but I think I'll keep my hair this way, but I chose not to. So yeah, that's my makeup review. El Maquillage, this is day 3. And I'm gonna get this lipstick right because it's a matte, liquid matte. Once you do it, you have to make sure you're putting it on correct the first time, because once you do it, it dries and it sets. See, I can hardly see that, and I can hardly see it. Okay, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching my video. Thumbs up. Leave me a comment on what you think. Do you think this foundation is a good fit for me? This is one pump versus yesterday when I put 2 pumps on. I think it's still oxidizing. I think it's still changing, getting darker, but I think it's pretty much a good fit for my complexion. This is the back of my hand. If you can see, you probably can't see it that much, but you can see some of the little red or oranges, brownish red undertones on the back of his hand right here. Whereas the back of this one is just pretty much neutral. And I will contact the company and ask them, do they have a foundation that's a little bit more neutral? So let me stand here. And that's my makeup for today. For lunch, I will probably be having Top Ramen. If I don't have Top Ramen, I'll be doing an ice eating ASMR. This is my favorite lipstick by the Crayon Case called Graveyard. And thanks for watching. Bye.